growing greener with solar power. The sun is very big and very hot. The sun gives us daylight and it gives energy to plants so they can grow.
People have been using the sun's energy for a long, long, long time. The earliest use was standing in the sun to keep warm. We also used to use it to tell the time. And sunrooms have been used for hundreds of years to capture the sun's energy to keep a room warm. Then, almost 200 years ago, a clever French man called Edmond Becquerel was playing with some ideas in his lab, and he discovered the photovoltaic effect.
That's a big word. What does it mean?
Well, it means when you capture the sun's energy and make electricity. Lots of different smart scientists have improved this over time, and today we have solar panels.
I've seen them on people's homes before, but why do they put them up there?
Well, the roof has lots of open space. The bigger the rooftop, the more panels you can put on and the more energy we can create. Like how Woolworths use some of their store's big long roofs to host lots and lots of solar panels.
So the sun hits the solar panels and then you have electricity?
The panels capture the sun's energy and then it's converted into electricity. It doesn't cause any pollution either.
Pollution isn't good for the environment.
Yes, exactly. Using solar power is called natural energy or clean energy.
It's pretty cool the sun can power our appliances at home. It can keep the fridge cold, make the lights turn on, and power things like the fan or the TV. Solar power sounds like the smart way to do things. I don't want to hurt the environment. Solar energy is great for the planet.
Have you seen a house with solar panels? How many Woolworths stores have solar panels? 30, 100? 130? More than 130. Thanks for growing greener with us.